also happening today, the Bradenton Police Department will be hosting a community squad meeting. The purpose, of course, of the community squad meetings are to allow the residents and the public to get to know each other and interact one-on-one with police officers and supervisors to discuss issues in their neighborhoods. Now, the meeting is going to take place at the A1 Handy Part in East Bradenton. It's going on right now until 10 o'clock this morning. There's going to be another one later on today at 4.